Okay.
Go to settings.
All right.
You see, settings is up.
Yeah.
Then, go to privacy. You see privacy down here?
Yes.
Hit privacy.
Okay.
On the top, location services.
Right. Yes. Mine's off.
Location Here's services.
Off. Mine's off.
Oh, oh, you're good.
Get out of here. You're good. You're good. Yeah. You're excused from the
you
class.
You got an A.
Thank you.
So that's
all right,
okay.
So in location services, scroll all the way down. You see it says system services right there
yes,
on the bottom, right
yes.
down over here. Hit system services.
Okay.
Scroll down even more.
Frequent locations.
Yeah. Hit that. You see that?
There you go.
Yes.
It has all where you've been. I'll be
yes.
checking yours out later, Natalie.
What?
Hit clear history. Clear history.
Okay.
Clear history. And then shut frequent locations off.
That's
cool. It's off.
Wow. 22 locations off. Recorded around New York.
What is
wow.
you
oh my God.
The Don
GPS to work. There's
that's
some things true. I want the
that's
phone to be
worst.
Able to do.
This is only shutting off the frequent locations thing. Everything else you have on your location services will work.
What about Bye-bye. Android?
Yeah, so on Android, if you go to my Rawson Reports Facebook page right now, who uses that anymore, right? Facebook.com/Rawson Reports. I have a video with step-by-step instructions on how to shut it off on your Android device as well. And that, our expert said, is more scary because you can access that from a computer.
Yeah, so you don't lose anything by turning it off.
Nothing by frequent locations.
Okay.
Nothing.
All right.
You can order Uber, you can still order food.
Other than Danielle not knowing that you went to Scores.
Yes.
Hey, now. All right, enough about your Saturday night. All right.
Coming up, he is brave.